Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
I saw you finish and I thought to myself, it looks like Michael Jordan is doing Fran right now. So, kind of, that's how I felt. You embodied him.
Thank you.
Never be enough on the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Coach would have to be Karen or Rachel. No offense.
Hypothetical, working on something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whether they're somebody who's been here for 3 years or it's a first time in, we want everybody to feel welcome, like they're wanted here, and that they, you know, can better themselves here.
Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Someone take me home.
What was your first day like here?
I didn't want to do a second day.
The first time I came in was a workout with Dan, and he told me the goal is to sweat a little bit, breathe a little bit, and walk out. And that's what I did.
Even if there's no closure, I'm still safe. I still ache from trying to keep pace. Somebody give me a sign, I'm starting to lose faith.
Now tell me how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone to pieces. Tell me why the world never fights fair. I'm trying to find
home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
It's been a long time coming.
Someone take me home.
I like the people. The people make all the difference.
Number one,
I can bring my kids. Number two, the social community. Number three, the competition. Number four, because Rachel always knows
I can do smile on my face, cause it's madness on my brain. So I gotta make it back, but my home ain't on the map. Gotta follow what I'm feeling to discover where it's at. I need the memory in case it's phase forever.
It's been pretty good. I mean, I feel very good when I enter the gym and when I leave the gym. While I'm here, it's pretty hard.
I was like, went from no muscle to like big guns now.
I would say try it. Come to a couple of different classes because it's all different and you'll find something you like and some things you don't like, and hopefully it ends up being a good fit.
We send somebody to the games, or we start winning local competitions. That's all great, but if we can help people live life better, that's success. Someone take me home.